is this ever-increasing wealth gap in our country is creating a more and more difficult situation. And so we're using what I consider to be a kind of an awkward tool, which is a have and have not kind of approach. And what I really think we need is that the housing transfer fee, which has made a couple of legislative attempts statewide, where everyone contributes at the time of the transfer. So you lift all boats. If someone's getting 18% appreciation or 10 or 7 on their home and they sell their home after some period of time, a small increment of that shared across the entire community is a much better strategy than to try and just pour all of our need into new development. It'll either scare it away or make it so unaffordable for the broader range of our community.